This is Japanese hawkweed. And it can be used like dandelion. So it can be used medicinally. You can eat the leaves. You can use the root as a coffee substitute. So it's got multiple uses. It'll grow in similar areas to dandelion. It's not as nutritious, but it is a good, useful plant. You can kind of get an idea of the size of it. But it's not as common in Texas as dandelion.